Hey, Freddi!
Hi, Luther! What's up?
Grandma Grouper told me to stop by any time for some chocolate-covered worm doodles, and so I'm stopping by.
But she's not here right now, Luther. And besides, you know you're not supposed to eat them before lunch. It'll ruin your appetite.
Well, it won't ruin my appetite. You just go looking.
Luther! No, Luther, not in there! That's where Grandma keeps her kelp seed treasure. I wouldn't open that if I were you.
Whee-hee! Uh-oh. Sorry, Freddi.
Luther, we better go get back all of Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds. And that.
Okay, Freddi. Full speed ahead!
Hi, I'm Freddi Fish. Welcome to Maze Madness! Are you ready to play a game? Because I sure am. If you want to start the game at the very beginning, click right here. Or if you want to continue playing an old game, this is the spot to click. A really great thing is, you can even make and play your own customized levels. So if you want to build new levels, just click right here and you can start building. And if you want to change your levels, click here. When you want to play your customized levels, all you got to do is click here, and you're on your way. And most of all, have a great time collecting those kelp seeds.
Okay, on your mark, get set, and get ready to play! You can go ahead and pick a level to start on. Click on this down button if you want to go to a lower level. If you want to head to a higher level, then click on the up button. But you gotta remember that you can only go up to the highest level you've played. Rules are rules. When you're ready for some amazing action, press go and we're off on the hunt for Grandma's kelp seeds. Or if you want to leave this screen, click on the stop button and you're going faster than you can say Codfish Commando. Best of luck to you, Captain.
Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds are everywhere. And jellyfish, let's get all those kelp seeds! Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds are everywhere. Jumpin' Jump in, jellyfish! Let's get all those kelp seeds! better get swimming and collect all those kelp seeds.
Thank you.
better get swimming and collect all those kelp seeds. peppers, it looks like we have a lot of kelp seeds to pick up. Can you believe I still have 6 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches?
Thank you.
at all those kelp seeds. We better get swimming and collect all those kelp seeds. Can you believe I still have 6 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches? Can you believe I still have 15 butter and jellyfish sandwiches? It looks like we have a lot of kelp seeds to pick up. Have 6 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches. time to get all those kelp seeds. Can you believe I still have 6 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches?
Yeah!
Can you believe I still have 6 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches? That leaves me with 7 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches.
Thank you.
This maze is amazing! Get swimming and collect all those kelp seeds. It looks like we have a lot of kelp seeds to pick up. Thank you. It looks like we have a lot of kelp seeds to pick up.
Thank you.
Wow! I still have 8 peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches!
Thank you.
peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches. My fins if we're gonna get all these kelp seeds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jellyfish sandwiches.
Thank you.
to get all those kelp seeds. That's okay. I have lots of peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches.
Oh,
That's okay. I have lots of peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches.
Bye.
We have a lot of kelp seeds to pick up.
Thank you.
Better get busy picking up all of Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds. My fins if we're gonna get all these kelp seeds. okay. I have lots of peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches. Well, watch out, 'cause we're going in to get them. Okay, I have lots of peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches.
Oh no.
That's That's okay. I have lots of peanut butter and jellyfish sandwiches. But just this one.
Thank you, Freddi. Thank you, thank you, thank you.